Okay, so what we're going to do today, we're going to walk around Vladimir a little bit. So Vladimir is my hometown. Just going to walk around here a little bit and do some filming and just see what happens. We're going to go and watch football after. My mate Paul is going to come meet us. He's a Liverpool fan, I'm a Man U fan, so we're going to watch the Liverpool Man United game together. Should be pretty cool, so let's go and have a good day.
Today, Katya is here.
Now see him.
Живи, город мой, счастливо, долго! Тебе песня, Владимир, родной! Здесь Великая Русь начиналась когда-то. Князь Андрей Боголюбский приехал сюда возвести стольный град и поставить палаты. Пусть на Клязьме реке впредь растут города. Здесь красивые храмы стоят, купола светят золотом ясно, а в Успенском соборе всегда зажигаются свечи, как в сказке. Вот он, Успенский собор. Князь Владимир на горке, в ногах стремена, вот он перед нами, смотрит вдаль на сторонку родную. Завещал он всегда и на все времена беззаветно любить Русь-Святую. В наших землях во все времена золотые ворота стояли, украшали наш город всегда, защищали от вражеской стаи. А вот здесь внизу патриаршие сады. В патриарших садах по весне белоснежные вишни цветут, а в торговых рядах поутру золотые блины продают.
So I'm here with my friend Paul in a cafe watching Man United Liverpool. I'm a United fan and he's a Liverpool fan. So, it's horrible obviously watching football, especially I hate watching Liverpool, and it's horrible watching when you're with a Liverpool fan.
But I'm a Liverpool fan, yeah, and I hate watching Liverpool anytime.
Did I?
Especially the past month.
I actually think Liverpool are quite good, to be fair, but... So we're just sitting in a cafe in Russia. Just watching football. So Paul's moved to Russia about...
How long ago did you move here?
It's kind of been on and off this past year.
Yeah. And,
I think it's 2 months now,
yeah,
properly.
Full-time, yeah.
2 months full-time.
So, and before that you're kind of just like coming and going, yeah? Because like,
the visa issues. But I got my residency, so I'm completely settled now. Yeah.
And you're opening a restaurant?
Well, hopefully. It's gone a little bit slow at the minute, but we're looking in the new year to have a pretty cool restaurant
I can't wait for that. It's going to be really cool. And it's really cool to have like foreign mates here, because obviously you're away from home, and it's just really cool to be able to every now and again meet people and, you know, just speak English and...
Especially Liverpool fans.
Yeah, obviously, especially Liverpool fans. So we're just going to watch second half and hopefully Man United won't lose. Yeah.